Everybody, what is going on here? It is Expert Gamer MC here. Today we are going to be I'm in my server again because I am actually in my server today because we are going to do server tour part 3. Woo! So in part 1 and part 2, I think in part 1 I did the old Omega Town which got griefed, which I'm going to show you right now. See, it is all griefed, the hangout all griefed, that is new, the shop all griefed, my first house all griefed, my second house all griefed, and my third house, I'm going to show you right now, and my third house all griefed. And hotel all grief, statue all grief. That's so sad. But I started new Omega Town and blah 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 blah. Yada yada yada. You need to know about that. So, anyways, on to the main point of the video. So here, I think I toured my house in the last room. Yes, I did. So over here is Rad's house. His name is Soul. Username is Rad Dude. And this is a couch and here's a very, very big TV. And here's a little table, a nice kitchen. Sorry guys, my voice is like a little bit off today, so humongous bed. Okay, and this huge rug, another huge TV. I can only speak Espanol. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, so that was the other house. This house was fixed. Well, not fixed, just finished, but so this just says for sale. Okay, expert. Building pattern equals band. Advanced building building. Darkpedium 7776 actually made that, and he is a huge help of the server. Oh, and this is a work in progress house, Dublin's house. I'm still building it because many people always ask for houses and stuff like that. So, it's okay, but I just don't like. Oh, and over here. This is Dark PDM's house. It's Dark PDM 776's house by Dark PDM 776. He respects the rules. There's a little chest, little nice thing. I like this down here. It's cool. Then a furnace, crafting table and stuff. Another chest, nice couch. But I think I need to like anyways. Over there is his bed. And Macy, what are you doing? So now we are going to go and, I continue doing some of the parkour and yada yada yada. So now we're gonna go on to the warps. Alright, that was just first of all, I just want to show you something. Staff. So Omega Owner, Expert Gamer YT, co-owner, that's Hunter 071. Admin, nobody. Builder, nobody. Well, the admin is like Dark PDM. Here is, when I write that, I'm gonna go to PvP, and I'm gonna show you guys something. So this is here is the spawn for PvP. Over here are some chests and everything. Everyone is following me because I said I'm recording. So now we go slash spam. Alright, so now we're gonna be going on to the mini game center. It's a work in progress. So yep, here are the rules. Ready, set, rules. No cheating, no asking for a job, no asking to make a mini game. Don't freeze. Most important, have fun. Yep, and over here is parkour. Another parkour. Yeah. So far, I've only got done the guys parkour, which is extremely easy. It's very easy. So, yep. Over there. Yep. That's so far what we have for the games. And over here we got leaderboards. First place for parkour. Here we got mini games. Raw PvP, parkour race, gravity, 1v2. And over here is what else? I'm gonna show you. I showed you leaderboard. First place for parkour. I believe I have. I showed you the rules. You have the idea. Okay. Alright. Alright, sorry guys. I'm losing my voice here from all my talking. So now we do slash what? Oh, my God. City. Now here. We got. That's Sonic Support Spawn. Here is expert. It used to say expert speed. Fire amazing or hunter of early one speed tower. Mage tower. Oh, my voice is very loud today. I like it. I like it. Hunter. MC Dominance. You can find it definitely. Miss Burger with Rise and Drink. Employees only. I'm pretty sure I showed you all this. Yes, I showed you all this. I totally remember. But I don't think I showed you the finished bank. The bank is now done. Look at it. It looks a lot better now. All thanks to just shout out to Crystal for making the bank look like this. And coffee. Who needs coffee at a bank? You're just gonna stay in there. This is actually a safe. Excuse me. Safe. Well, safe. So drop. Unless I break it. So over here, I'm pretty sure I showed you the cafe. I still have to look some water. Look at all the trees. Over there is something I do not know. Over here is house. I'm pretty sure I showed you guys. Oh, and if you want to explore more, I'm gonna put the server IP in the description down below. So make sure to check that out. And what would be even better is to subscribe. Oh my god, my voice is just like giving up on me. Alright, so now, over here is now a hotel, Hotel Colossus, welcome, I made this, 4-1 rooms, and then second, here is room 2, but room 2, nice stuff, nice, really, really, every one is following me because I'm with one thing and they want to be in bed. Alright, so there we go. Room A1. Nice little basics and stuff. Room A4. Room A3. The hotel's still a work in progress, as you can see. Then back to suite 1. The storage, a nice little couch and stuff. Since you don't really. And. You probably like yada yada yada. Blah 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 blah. Alright. I'm just gonna probably cut the video short right now. And over here, hold on. Now on to the new building. OMC Kids Club. That stands for Omega City Kids Club. Welcome. Here, this is the toilet time bathroom. And a ball pit. The drawing table. I think that's so cute to be there. Over here is Chatter's the restaurant. Welcome. Alright, so kind of good. Come on. Burger, steak, shaking steak, taco, chicken, sandwich. A lot of meat. I saw before that this wasn't that color. Barbecue. I think that's how you say barbecue. Yeah, this is a pretty really good house. I'll probably this is a keeper. I think we can put it over here. I'm not sure if I could do this. We have a maybe room. Pretty nice. Some chairs. Although Ms. and Eve's house was the purple one back there. A bed. Another bed. Pink. And it is there. Over here. Welcome. Rad's house. Wait. Rad, you have two houses. That's not me. No, that's against the Omega City rules. Thank you! This TV isn't humongous. And finally, here's some of my styles. Thank you. Got that. Over here is a concert. I have a concert. Here's some drum sets. Anyways, I'm not a DJ or anything, but okay. Probably will be somewhere. Over here is a plane. I like plane. Okay. Over here is a train and go-car, and some more stuff. Just down there. I think that to me looks like the entrance from the for a very modern. But I don't know if that's going to be a glass airport or anything. I'll probably need to do something cool. Over here is a not finished cube. And over here we are somebody working on a cool house. Nice. Devin is like the master builder because he is first. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I appreciate it. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you.